Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video, and in this video I will show you how to install RemixOS on a hard drive partition. So as you know that RemixOS can only be installed on a pen drive, but there is an unofficial way that you can use to install it on your hard drive. So there are many advantages of installing RemixOS on a hard drive instead of a pen drive. So without wasting any more time, let's jump straight right into the installing instructions. So first of all, go to your start menu and type partition, and you will get an option called create and format hard disk partition. So just click on that. Now right click on your D or E drive and click on shrink volume. Now type 16384 in the enter the amount to shrink field and click on shrink. Now after 2 or 3 minutes the process will be completed. Now right click on the 16GB unallocated partition and click on new simple volume and click on next, next, next. Now click on format this volume with the following settings. Select the file system as FAT32. Now enter the volume label as RemixOS. Now just click on next and click on finish, it will create a new partition. So once it's done, now you have to download two files. So you can go to jktricks.com/hdd to download these two files. We have to download this easy BCD program and the RemixOS zip. So download it. Now extract the RemixOS zip. I'm using WinRAR. You can use any software. Extract it. Open that extracted folder and you will find three files. Now we have to extract the disk image file. So just right click on the disk image file, click on extract to. Now it will create a new folder and extract all the files of this ISO. Now go to that folder, copy all the files and paste it in the RemixOS partition that we created. Now install the easy BCD program now. Just double click on the exe file and just click on next, next, next. It will be installed. And just click on finish, it will run easy BCD. Now in easy BCD program, click on add new entry. Now click on the ISO button. Now name this RemixOS. And click on this button. Now select the ISO file that we extracted from the zip and click on open, and in the end click on add entry. A command window will open and it will run some commands. After it's done you will see a message, successfully created the entry. Once it's done, just reboot your system and you will see the magic. Now every time you start your computer you will get two options. The first one will be your Windows OS, the second one will be the RemixOS. So just click on RemixOS, your PC will reboot once and you will get the option of choosing guest mode or resident mode. So I strongly recommend you to use resident mode because your apps and data will be saved if you use the resident mode, and if you choose the guest mode, your apps and data will be lost after each reboot. So if you want to store data, store some apps, select resident mode. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more videos. Click the like button if you like this video. Share this video with everyone you can and tell them, yes, it's now possible to install RemixOS on a hard drive. And I will see you in the next one.